Good morning, Fredericton, and welcome to BenSchmidt.tv. Sorry, kids, it's that time of year. It's back to school today, and for all you parents, congratulations. I hope you made it through the summer just fine. But let's take a look at what this fall time of the year means for both home buyers and for home sellers. Historically speaking, we do see an increase in production right at this time of the year during the September, October, sometimes even in November months. I believe that's attributed to two things. You know, we now need to get little Timmy and little Jill into school that we want them to be going in. Or potentially the second idea is, you know, we really like to be into that new home or our first home before the snow flies. So again, that's why I believe we see an increase in production right around this time of the year. So let's look at the numbers and try to make sense of this marketplace for you. This time last year, year to date, so up and including the end of August, we saw listings on the market of 1,435. This time, this year, year to date, we have 1,517. So we have an increased inventory of about 82 homes. Year to date, last year, in terms of sales, we had 832. This time, this year, we have 779. So that is a reduction of about 53 homes, less homes sold than this time last year. In total, that's about 135 homes that are on the market that weren't on the market last year. So that's about an increase of about 10%. So nothing too significant, but it is significant for the person out there that their dream home is on the marketplace right now. So that combined with the fact that some of the bank rates, posted rates have come down, we should see an increase in the buyers coming back into the marketplace. For you home sellers that have been on for a little while, maybe take comfort. You should see an increase of showings and buyers. There's not a large increase in inventory, so you want to make sure you get out there and start looking, because with the increased buyers, that may get snatched up pretty quick. We're not in a buyer's market yet. So if you have any questions, make sure you email me, ben.schmidt@me.com. And thank you very much, Fredericton. We'll be talking to you real soon.